Well, thanks very much. Must go to Stuart Ferry for his transparency and his comments on the show with regards to number five, Perfect Air. And he made her the horse to beat, and she's obliged. And she's trained by Dennis Dreyer. Den, congratulations. I watched the race with you. It was she had to get into a bit of a scrap, but she won a good race.
Yeah, look, well done to Stewie. He was more confident than I was. You know, with the big weight, I wasn't worried about the weight. I was worried about the mile. So, very, very good win, and couldn't be happier. Big weight, good win, and I think a very good ride by Sean.
Versatile filly, she's raced against some nice horses in the Cape. She's held her own. She's come to KwaZulu-Natal, first run back, bang in the winner's enclosure. So exciting for the season.
Yes, yes. You know, this was her run for the East Coast, so let's hope she comes out of this well, and all going well going forward.
Lovely to chat to you, Dennis. All the best. There we go. That's Dennis Dreyer, trainer of Perfect Air. And, yeah, she's certainly a lovely mare. She's by Dynasty. I don't see Sean Veal. I can hear him. Now I can see him. Nice to have Sean in the winner's enclosure. Sean, let me just... Mlu will sort that out for us. Thank you very much. A gutsy win, I thought.
Yes, well, a very gutsy win. Well done to the filly, you know. She dug down deep today. That filly of Mr. Richards didn't lay down. But it's saying that my filly is running in a miles, way too short for her. But well done to Mr. Peter Graf for keeping this filly by my boss. You know, she won a good race. She's very well bred, this filly. And I don't think she'll stop here. She'll just keep improving. And this is where she likes it. She loves it in Durban. She didn't have a bad Cape season, but things could have been better for her. But she's back at home now where she's supposed to be and maybe find something nice for during the season.
All the very best to you, Sean, and a very good ride as you had to fend off Jason Gates on Gary's horse, but you got down to the line where it mattered most.
Yes, you know, Warren, I had to nurse this filly through with 62 kilos, but well done to everybody concerned with this filly, to my boss and Stewie. It's been a tough two meetings, you know. You know, we put high expectations. I thought the baby of ours today, but, you know, we go back to the drawing boards, and I'm just glad we could burgle one for the team today. Just give the spirits high for the weekend. We've got some good runners this weekend, so we're hoping for good things.
Sorry to interrupt you, not to talk about the negatives. There was a bit of money around for the first time of the one in the third race, I think it was. Just your feedback, still very green?
Very green, Warren. Big horse. 1,000 was always going to be too short for him. He did everything for me. He was just very green. But he'll be back, you know. Like my boss's horses, they always improve. And we'll love to fight another day. As long as we had one today, I'm glad the meetings is not finished yet. So just hoping, you know, and well done to LG panel beaters. They've come back aboard with me, and just all grateful to the Pillay family for giving me the opportunity, and to my wife and my two boys. It's been very tough for my kids. They're very young. It's a very emotional time, you know. My wife is doing her best, but I've got two boys that's highly strong like their father. So, you know, that my wife's doing a good job, and this lockdown, it's been tough on my wife, especially with me. We're not earning, but at the same time, I ride for a man like this, true professional. We got beat. He told me I better brush it off, but I know we'll go back to the drawing boards, and we're glad to be back.
Well done, Sean.
Thank you.
Well done, Sean Veal. He knows how to ride winners. He's back in the winner's enclosure, and yeah, he rides for a man. A gentleman of Dennis Dreyer, he knows what it's all about. So Perfect Air's one, and second's gone to Connect Me, number 12. Yeah, Gary Rich was interviewed on the show this morning, and he said he thought he would go close to winning, and he just about did that. So that exact, I'm sure, will pay very nicely. So five, Perfect Air from 12, Connect Me. Third placing was, let's turn the page, number 9 on the double, and fourth to number 6, Electric Surge.
1600 metres. Start to hit the lever. Runners dispatch from the 1600 metre marker. Not a bad beginning, this one. Perfect Air is right there. Electric Surge. Abelia is two off the right-hand side. Connect Me with a good position. Starting to improve now. They are followed by Liquid Irish, who now races about three, four lengths off the leader at this stage. Liquid Irish has found the rail. They are followed further back in the run as Red L, racing about five or six lengths off the leader. And then we drop further back to On the Double. Rilla's along the inside with about seven lengths to make up. Down to Earth is further back in the run. Then comes Arizona Sunset. That's got about eight or nine lengths to go as they move towards that 900-meter region.